And in related news, the MILF says its members holding suspects in the Maguindanao massacre. The denial was made by Von Alhaq of the MILF's Bangsamoro Islamic Armed Forces. Alhaq said their organization has been religiously observing the provisions of the 1997 General Agreement on the cessation of hostilities of the government. According to Alhaq, one such provision states that the MILF will not harbor fugitives and terrorists, and should they seek refuge in MILF-identified areas, they will be turned over to the government.